You know what? I wasn't recording. Now it's recording.
I can see it now. It's definitely recording. 100%. Rewind. There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home. I was a king, I had a gold throne. Those days are gone. Now the memories on the wall. So we got to talk about girls, drink beers.
The minute after that all of a sudden it was a little bit crazy. My buddy Shan, hey, Aussie dude, yo, down under. It's the man, this is the captain.
Much better behind the camera.
And he's walking for about 20 minutes.
Make sure you keep the line up here, so it's smooth.
Now Jens has been on the fish for about 20 minutes.
He seems to be getting comfortable.
He's sounding like little girl. Oh.
Gonna have a bruise on the groin tonight.
Want to see over?
Nope.
Okay.
How did it win?
Woohoo! Picked up!
Out!
Eric! That's life!
Sam? I don't think anybody's better than this. Woohoo! Rolls through the hits, Marlin, and unfortunately his son Andreas is missing. Got a Marlin in the fucking top.
He is beautiful.
And he is ready to blow.
So let him go.
Let's remember to string him up.
I can go a little quicker to get the... He's good.
Yes.
Oh yeah. Hey buddy. Thank you.
So thank you so much for coming out and making this the best.
He is just fine.
What a beautiful fucking thing.
Well done.
That's a white Marlin.
Hey, has it got in the tail?
That's the lure.
Oh.
He's gonna jump out.
Come on.
Camera's on.
Ibsen, Captain Shan's boat. Awesome.
Bring the action.
Five minutes, babe. I tell ya.
så det er over Danmark.
Don't let go.
Det er
Costa over
der. Det er Costa. Ja, det er der.
That's perfect.
Der. Og bag varmen der. Så hipster der for
smæk. You're gonna have to translate this whole video.
Hipster is fat beating. Little small Marlin is kicking his ass.
Oh yeah. Blue and a white Marlin, maybe a white Marlin. Two in one day.
Woo! Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Nothing to do.
It's just like hard work.
Put the rod holder, it's easier.
I'll
tell you what, there's a fair bit of line on that reel, it's not fast. Second Marlin of the day.
Ah, yeah.
Two in one day. Kidding me? Who does that? The Danish boys are who does it. How's the pain? This is supposed to be a holiday. Recreation. Sitting on the beach drinking beer. Arr. Teamwork, boys.
Up the reel. Up, reel down. Down. Up, reel.
There we go.
1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1
Lovely. Drop it in the slow ratio if you want, if it helps. If you want, I can back down on him. If you guys want to get ready to wind.
No, he's having a little spurt there now. Oh, yes, he's a little
wild. Okay. Nice.
Ready? Same fucking fish.
Probably. That is the same fish. Same fish, different lure. It's his brother.
Come and see him, Jens. Put the rod in the rod hole, dude.
Second fish, boys.
Yeah.
Buddy.
I'm not gonna. You have the exact same size as last one.
I thought this one was a little bit smaller. I think it was about 130. You think 140?
Look at the blue one here. Legend.
Come back, look, bring back the spoon. Back the spoon, yeah. Man.
Det er helt
farligt.
Det er helt ro.
Fuldstændig ro.
Jeg kan godt forstå, at I får fingrene rykket, sikkert. Two miles in one day, I mean.
But I know that's such great things.
You'll be fine on the road. God bless them.